Hey there guys, I'm Neonut Paladin and welcome back to Factorio. We have automated all the steel. As you can see, I promised we would be doing that between episodes, and we did. I try not to do this, but I really couldn't avoid it this time. Apparently this thing is full. That's gonna complicate things. No worries, we can just go grab ourselves some iron. And we can do the thing. I forgot to press start on the record on the timer, but no worries. That'll just mean you have a little bit more time with me. All right. So today, I have no idea what we're gonna do. But I need to figure something out to speed up some production. I was gonna look into getting a full belt of iron per second, and maybe we should do tin smelting first, like Angel's tin smelting. I think that's a good idea, because we are gonna need more tin. I can't make a warehouse because that requires too much iron. Alright. The oldie solution of just adding more chests, I guess. There we go, that'll do for now. It's not the most elegant solution, but it'll have to do. I don't really have any other options right now. Yeah, I'm gonna shift this down a little bit just so I can one, two, three. There you go. Crusher, make stone please. There you go, that'll do. Get ourselves a small chest just to buffer it out a little. Let's hope it helps. Yeah, we definitely need to do something about the entire crushed stone situation. Belt balancers Factorio. It's usually how I find my belt balancers. I'm lazy. Can't be arsed to figure it out myself. Right, that was stupid. Yeah, no, I'm gonna need you while I get the resources to build a warehouse. So let me go grab the resources I need, and we'll figure out how to do tin, and probably also lead, because we're gonna get lead ore probably. And we'll see what we do with the right, exactly enough. Let me check for more iron because I'm gonna want more. Doesn't look like you're using it all that much right now. There we go, a little bit more iron, about 1500. That's good. And we'll get ourselves a couple fast splitters again. Apparently we do still have some. Yeah, I'm gonna clear these because I want to replace them with the faster stuff, the faster stuff. Alright. Because I feel like we're gonna start using this from now on. Okay. So in this case, gonna want you guys to be gone. Be gone, Thought. And then the 1-4 balancer into the warehouse. There we go. Make some more of these. Output priority right. All right. And that should allow me to fill this up completely. Well, as fast as possible. Considering that these do 7.5 and these do 30. And as the calculator tells us, 30 divided by 7.5 equals 4. I can do a math. Alright. No, actually I do want to keep going on this one. Tin ingot, not tin plate. Gonna smelt tin plate. I want 1 tin plate per second, please. Get me molten tin. Tin ingots. For which we are gonna be using purified omnicium tin ore, which we will get from bobmonium sorting. Which will also give me silicon ore. We'll have to figure out what we're gonna do with that. Right. Get the purified all night as well. Crushed in the crusher. The electric ore crusher here as well. We're also gonna get silicon. Not sure what we can do with that, but probably something glass-like. Okay, we don't have glass yet, so we'll have to store that as well. And the lead. Lead plate, which we will be getting. Is that 1 or 1.5? 0.5. Molten lead. Which we will get from lead ingots, which apparently also needs oxygen. Which we get from, oh, we need sulfur dioxide gas. Alright. No, it gives us sulfur dioxide gas. Molten lead. Which we already get. Oh, for the lead ore. Which we will be getting from crushed rubyites. Which we will be getting from crushing rubyite ore. Which we will be getting from the electric omnitraction Also, you'll be using purified omnite. Yeah, we're gonna get a little bit more rubyite ore than we can handle right now, but that's fine. Pin this, so we have all the machines we need. And let's get moving. Yeah, that solved our problem pretty good, pretty well. As long as this doesn't back up, we'll be fine. Same here, it's already backing up. We'll figure it out. So, we will be needing zero induction furnaces. Messed up. Don't need that recipe twice. Let's pin this. Alright. We'll be needing two casting machines. Two induction furnaces. Two blast furnaces. Not enough ingredients, not enough stone, of all things. Fine, we can grab that. Grab ourselves some stone. For another blast furnace. Alright. Blast furnace times two. Or sorting facility. Ore crusher. Electric omni tractor. Omni furnace. And more ore crusher, because apparently I forgot to input the electric one at one step. We'll just use the electric omni ore crusher over there as well. All right. All right. Brown algae. Yeah, this isn't the best, but we don't need a ton of oxygen. I think we're well, doesn't look like we're making enough. Mini loader. Can we have two of these, please? Also gonna need power over here in that case. All right. That'll be quicker. Does use quite a bit of power, but we are still producing more than enough power. So no worries over there. Okay. Oh, right. Two more mini loaders, please. Gonna set one up on these two as well, the input and the output. Then I'm gonna go back to the tin processing over there, and I'm gonna build all the machines over there. not sure why that said it would be enough. But it did, and I took it at face value, so I guess it'll be enough. Hey, just enough is also enough. Do wonder though if this recipe wouldn't be better for my purposes. Also here, maybe this recipe will be better for my needs. I'll make water. It'll also give me more omnic water and less waste comparatively. Fair. It's enough though, it's fueling them. There you go. Yeah, that looks better. That looks to be a lot better, actually. Right, I'll keep it this way then. I'm gonna have to figure out something with the hydrogen. But that's for another time. Because currently, we're not running into problems yet. Story of my life. Ain't broke, don't fix it. Alright. Let's get a couple more shoots. We're gonna need them. Get all the belts. We're gonna need those as well. I know we can replace a lot of this with electricity, but we don't really produce enough electricity for me to warrant it over here. We are gonna remove all of this though. And we're gonna replace it with more expansive stuff. Yeah, that's for the crushed stone, and we're definitely gonna use that again. Yeah, we can still put quite a bit over there. Alright. Gonna have to figure out what we can do with the coal, because we don't really use a lot of coal. Nor do we really use lead at the moment, but no, we're gonna need lead in the future. Alright, so 4. That's 5. Also, that's not far enough. 1, 2, 2, 3. Alright. Shoot in, shoot in, shoot in, shoot in. Well, we're doing it. You don't need to be there. We're gonna do Bomonium focused Aurum Traction on all 4 of you. And we'll do this. outputs. Right. Left is gonna be the crushed stone side, and you can run right along over here. Right is gonna be the ore side. We'll figure that out in a second. Actually, I'm gonna need one over here because we need to make omnium fuel as well. Omnite fuel. Crushed omnite. I think that's the last thing I need omnite for. Probably is. You're not getting power. You are output over here. Get in my belly. One is enough, apparently. More sorting facilities. I need two. Right. We are gonna need a second inserter, a second splitter for the coal ore, which right now is completely useless. Coal. Alright. Make me another warehouse. I should probably tear this down at some point. Warehouse. Warehouse. There we go. Ore sorting facility. 1, 2. You're gonna do bomonium sorting, you're gonna do rubyite sorting, you're gonna split over here. Oh, I need to crush the ores first. Never mind. 1, 2. And there we go. You're gonna do bomonium. And you're gonna do rubyite. Bomonium, rubyite. Ammonium, rubyite. There we go. More sorting machines. Right. Crushed stone. And of course there's non-crushed stone in there. make me some of those. Make me some of those. You're gonna do Bobmonium. You're gonna do the other one, Rubyite. Bobmonium, Rubyite. Crushing, grabbing all the stuff. I need. What does it take to get? I need PCBs. I don't have those yet. All right. Gonna need 10 ore on the right. 10 ore, not tion ore, 10 ore will do. Gonna need lead ore on the left. This and this. I don't need that. Out of iron again. It's bound to happen. Yeah, we'll just feed it in there. I can well, I'm gonna keep you around for a little while. Doesn't hurt to have backups. Right, gonna splitter you. I don't really need this, cause that's only gonna, and you need to end there. I don't really need this crap. So it can just end up over here. Because I don't give a crap about where it ends up right now. Alright. Don't need that. Don't need the nickel ore either. Do need the lead ore. Let's see what it does with that. Also throws it out because I put it on the wrong belt. Lead ore over there. Now you're doing it right. Tin ore over here. You're also doing this one right. Blast furnace. That's an induction furnace. That's a blast furnace. You have two inputs, one of which we're not making yet. And you have only one input, which we are making. Well, you also have two inputs. Never mind. This guy has three inputs. Still one of which we're not making though, but does have three inputs instead of just two. Alright. more iron. Story of my life. Alright. Bit more iron. Just gonna be lazy and just gonna stick it in here for now. Here we go. And there we go. You're gonna do tin ingots, you're gonna do lead ingots. You will need some oxygen, but we're not making any here. I'm gonna go grab it from upstairs. Then we need the two induction furnaces. We do need power again. You're gonna make molten lead, you're gonna make molten tin. It's better the other way around. Molten tin, molten lead. Considering that we don't currently have any molten lead, I'm not gonna set that up just yet. That's gonna backlog real soon. I was gonna O-well it, but it'll also mean that the rest will back up. Don't have anything for you. We do have some for you. Get out of there. Get the two induction, the two casting machines set up. If I can bloody find them, there they are. I need, yeah. Of course, we're too short. Sulfuric acid once we get that going, and lead. And there we go. And that is tin further automated. Now to grab ourselves another splitter. An omniflog. Can we? Yeah, we can make a couple. Let's go grab some more iron from the old iron automation, from the new iron automation. Fancy one. There we go. Make about 200 of these. There we go. Wait, you need to be Burner. Omni Tractor. You'll make Omnic Water. I need these. Right, it's gonna be Omnic Water. You're gonna make regular water. And then with the Omniflog, we will be making Omnic Water from Omnic Waste, which we will be getting a plenty from both of these processes. Right, it's gonna be water. And you'll be outputting Omnic Water over here. Which we will promptly send. Which we'll promptly send around. Well, sure. Get a couple of these. I need 3 electrolyzers. Which one we'll be using to make oxygen. Stash the coal in there. Gonna need more mini loaders. That looks very ugly. That's better. Yeah, I'm gonna need you in the electrolyzers we're currently making. Where are the ones that I already have? There's gonna be a third one soon. There we go, third one is done. Need more splitters. I can talk, I swear. Yeah, I don't really think I need more. Going to be making oxygen. There we go. left is going to be slag. Well, actually, let's just do right for oxygen. Because we're going to put our crap on a belt over here. There we go. All right. Looks like that's it. Not sure why this guy is not pulling out. Oh, I am now. Wasn't connected. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna want an actual mini loader on that guy, because he has a lot of output. I can do that. Yeah, we're gonna need to start using that soon. But we need crystals first. Alright, we need more omnicium. And considering that this setup is no longer adequate in the slightest, I do think we have too little copper ore over here, but can't really solve that with this setup, I'm afraid. Yeah, we're gonna make an even amount so we don't have any leftover underground belts to get confused by. You're doing well. Yeah, everything's working. Just need a faster loader over here, then everything will be fine. Well, looks like I don't even need it. Oh well, we'll give him anyway. Do we? Nah, we're not gonna need it. It's only gonna complicate things. Stick all the lead in there, because I don't really need it right now. That's a whole bunch of extra things automated, it seems. Yeah, I don't really need to waste all this. Well, kinda do. Oh well. What's wrong over here? You're stuck because you have too much stirrotite. That doesn't happen often. I believe I fixed that by having one of the ore sorting machines here do stirrotite sorting for now, which is probably why the rest is a little slower for now. Oh, I need to crush it first, right? Right. Yeah, we can do that. Not a good example of how to do things, kids. Don't do what I do. I'm doing this out of desperation. Not because it's a good idea. Alright. Get all of the copper in there. Start crushing it, please. Right. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. Oh crap, nerf this please. fine. We'll finish this real quick. Gonna remove you for a hot second, because right is gonna be Styrotite or crushed Styrotite, please. And there we go. Stuff you in there, stuff you in there, stuff you in there. Alright. Let's quickly check out. Oh, we already did check out. Kinda wonder though. Add a recipe copper plate. I also want one full belt of copper plate. A police. Which I need 2.5 copper, molten copper per second, for which I need 15 molten copper per second, copper ingots per second. For which I need 15 copper ore. I don't know. This doesn't look like a solution. Steer tight. Also gonna do you with the ore crusher. Gonna make the steer tight via steer tight or omni traction. Alright, so it did find a way. You're gonna be fueled by purified omnite right now. So we could technically do it this way. That's interesting. Let's also make the crushed stone recipe. No, this one please. You're gonna do electric. That way we don't have to deal with the slag. Get rid of all the slag. Can we get rid of all the stone as well? Well, I'm actually gonna store all the stone from this one. The only problem is I would have to get 2.5 full belts, and I don't really have a ton of omnite anywhere close. Radar Mark II, I need BCBBs for that. Do we have BB's basic electronic. Yeah, we have it researched. So how about we make that our goal for next episode? The production block. Basic electronic board. We're gonna want one per second. How about I figure this out in between episodes? Well, no, we have some time. Letting get tinning it. Actually, I was focusing on this first. Let me do this. Actually, no. Tinned copper wire comes from this guy, comes from this guy, and this guy, which comes from this guy, which comes from this guy, which comes from this guy. Yeah, I don't have Kubrick. Don't know how to get it either. Get protinium. No. Alright, so we can't do that yet. Because that would be awesome. This literally makes 4 tin ore. We could, well, we can't do that because we need BEBs to create that building, to create your ore sorting facilities, Mark II. Alright, fine, we'll do it the old fashioned way. Ore crusher. So that's the tin. Now the copper. And this recipe, please. This is gonna be a very complicated setup. Yeah, we can't do that. Crushed steratite. Because that's the recipe we have. Steridite crushing in the electric ore crusher, of course. Steridite ore from Steridite Omnitraction, and that should be that. That's the tinned copper wire done. It's not even all. We can get steam, we can get coke. Crushed coal, which we can make in the crusher. Considering that we already have that, can I? I'm gonna click you up even more. I'm gonna put you right under that thing. All right. That's the coal. Basic circuit boards. Gonna set you up again. Gonna make some wooden boards, which we need wood, which we will be getting from wood omnitraction, which we will be getting from this guy, and we'll get solid omniquaste from this recipe. We'll figure something out with the omnic water. We'll get wood. Gonna need the matrix solver anyway, so we may as well. Gonna put you on top because we also need copper wire. I'm gonna put you on top as well then. Yeah, this is gonna be a confusing little setup. Hey, we need the water anyway, because we need, because we're gonna need steam for this guy. Solid steam. We'll make it in a regular boiler, for which we're gonna use water from this recipe. Alright, that's exactly the spot where it needs to be. Oh no, we're gonna make too much water. Actually, is it? No, it's not. You need to be underneath the entire coal thing. Figure it out. You can go up there. Actually, no, you need to be on top. Crap. There. Not sure why we need 288%. We're gonna fuel you with processed omni. What else did we need? So do we have these? We do seem to have them. Grab these guys. Omnite tablets, for which we are gonna need omnite bricks, which we will make in the stone furnace. For which we will need crushed stone, which we will make from the slag we're getting. Again, gonna put you all on top. And then this is gonna be the new recipe, I guess. Use these as well. That looks doable, I guess. Machines. Alright. We'll figure that out in the next episode. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.